A woman who claimed she'd been attacked by a bear has now pleaded guilty to false reporting. 38-year-old Julie Bosworth called 911 while hiking in Golden Gate Canyon State Park back in September. She had injuries to her arms, legs, and head. Well, Bosworth told authorities a bear attacked her, but subsequent DNA testing of her clothing only found human and dog hairs. A judge sentenced Bosworth to 20 hours of community service.